Hello everyone, today we are here to demonstrate that how the blood is purified. Heart is a muscular organ in the chest cavity that is present right between the lungs. The way blood flows in the human body is unique and it is quite efficient too. The blood circulates through the heart twice, hence it is called double circulation. The main advantage of double circulation is that every tissue in the body has a steady supply of oxygenated blood and it does not get mixed with the deoxygenated blood. The right and left sides of our heart works together to make sure blood flows throughout our whole body. The oxygen poor blood from all over body enters superior vena cava and inferior vena cava and enters to right atrium. Now the tricuspid valve opens to let blood travels to right ventricle. Now it pushes to the pulmonary valve. The blood flows through main pulmonary artery from where we get oxygen and release carbon dioxide. Now the oxygen rich blood from our lungs will enter into left atrium by pulmonary veins and it enters to left ventricle through bicuspid valve. Now the oxygen rich blood enters to aorta and then supply to the rest of the body tissues. For suppose if the blood got stuck or doesn't flow from the chambers of the heart, it leads to cardiac arrest such as angina pectoris, myocardial infarctions and hyperlipidemics.